away. Here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
You want to be my sidekick? Like a Spider-Girl? Spider-Woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait, you don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Same old Peter.
Where do you want me to,
Just a couch is fine.
See you later.
Yeah.
Honestly, this suit's pretty cool, not to lie. It looks cooler at night.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
Lee's after him. It's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
Police look like they could use some help. Probably more than inside. You guys stay here.
It's fun. This game is absolutely awesome.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
Little shop! Little shop!
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
Here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
I'm in my ship. Wait till you stop.
If I get closer, I could take him out.
Thank you.
female eat them. Firebombs? Seriously?
Now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Huh? What?
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information on a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Elevator shafts go, this is freaking nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Jeez, she can't even take a joke.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. And before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius' lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with activities when we can improve upon?
at both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out. While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. Can reverse engineer this? It should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay. Just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals is a bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Weak signal. There, that truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Oh!
out here.
Gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous. No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada, yada, yada. So...
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. I don't have much time. Okay, take care of that one. Close to perfection. Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Ugh.
do better. Feeling pretty good about myself right now.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat. Too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Maybe I'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. I wish I'd done that well in school. Thank you. Okay, need to finish listening to May's voicemail.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve. And he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
You're welcome, scary fascist soldier guys. Demons and Sable. Not sure which is worse. Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy camps around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. Man, I was too slow. high-end spy cam. Now I can catch the drone. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card. I see it. Gotta move faster. I'm so neurotic. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal. Got one. drone slow down. And Spidey takes the silver in the Crazy Psycho Olympics.
I mean, it's not that bad.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills, too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams. Tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Ooh, I have enough of this now. Ooh. Ooh-wee. Now I'm gonna be this guy. He's cool.
A group of terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bomb. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with Jake Jonah Jake.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the teams they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one. Costume.
my people. Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Which won't none of have you?
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
Eat! Eat my little children!
Can't use my webs. How could I get up there? I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is! The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on!
Hey! Mike! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What you want?
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. Some mood lighting. Where'd they take the lady? There's Dr. Delaney. Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over. Lee. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
What happened?
He corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborne came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborne made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborne's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborne. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask. That's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in. Sable Team Alpha standing by.
looks like an electrical problem. Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
Stable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist.
Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
What? All agents, someone's taking control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Stable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Attention all stable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
There it is.
Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy, Control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module. Here's the last one. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Nope. Nobody here but us spiders.
A secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine, and I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait, is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found. Jackpot. GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's. This is crazy. Creepy. Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath. MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I need help on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp's CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound? That could go bad fast. I should head to Central Park. Like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. To me, for example, a mind of unlimited potential shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
Where are you, MJ? Crap.
Reach him. That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Need to distract the guard. Out of the way, fella.
Red!
That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent. Lose our shot.
Generator must have blown a fuse.
should use it as cover. Go, go, go. Important. Safe houses. Dr. Michaels is in one of these. Standish might know which one.
Yes. Control. I heard something.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. His ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Control is back there. Standish is there. Control. I heard something. Running us off. Again?
Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust him. Again? What's up with these lights? Running a sweep. We'll report status.
Move it. Close. Come on, come on. Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan and Michael?
Lisa, you... didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
What? I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. but she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the
hell?
That
was not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something.
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you got is sorry, Charlie. Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker.
Well, please, correct me.
You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career. I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving in tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
Missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. It's not close to the university. Probably the financial district. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamped half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you count on me for a reference. Definitely not close to ESU. I need to head south. Lounge.
trees in your water. The building's probably next to a park. If the statue's in the shot, this has to be somewhere near the bottom of the island. Like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. They must have corrupted them. Fire's spreading. I better end this fast. That's the last of them.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while. Sorry, my bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Peter.
Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let MA know. Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
Heads up. Sniper's on the far roof.
Got it, officer. Always ready to do my part.
Thank you. worth so hostage.
Say hi to my kid.
I
see
you,
kid. Hi. All right, that's enough of that. Later, Spider-Man.
Spidey.
Attention agents, hush it down. Command wants an update. Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demon. Let's talk about Halloween.
No need to thank me, Sable dude.
Although it's kind of rude you didn't.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Okay, guys, I might end it here. Just for a minute. Hold on.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting.
So I'm gonna end
it. I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Guys, like this video, make sure you post notifications, subscribe to be more banger videos like this one. And you know what Mr. Lee's up to, but we want to find out the truth. So I'll leave it to the next video. This is part 8. I did skip part 4. I called part 4 part 5 by mistake. Anyways, guys, smash like button, post notifications, and there'll be more videos like this one. Love you guys. Reese's Pieces.